Keeping the two chords together, take one working end under and then over the other standing part. Then bring this end around to complete one end of the knot. Pass the other working end beneath the standing part of the first rope. Then make a half hitch with this end and then pull tight.